In this product spotlight, we're taking a look at the new CV setter from Broadway Limited Imports. These handy devices make programming your CVs easier with a user-friendly interface which can be readily used by both novices and experienced model railroaders. We'll send you over to Curtis at Broadway Limited so he can walk you through using this product.
Hey everybody, Curtis Koch here again from Broadway Limited Imports. We've got a new product announcement for you in this video, introducing for both HO and N scale our CV setter. Now, this product is looking identical for those of you who have had our address changer before. It's the same thing, just a little bit of different software involved with it, but it'll help you change the CVs on your locomotives for any DCC equipped locomotive out of the box. It's super simple to use, and I'm going to demonstrate how to use it and more information about it as we go along. But let's get ahead and take a look at how we can change our CVs with just a couple presses of a button on our CV setter. So as you can see, this is the front interface of the CV setter, and we've got on the back here for you the instructions on how to set the CV and how to read the CV. It comes on all models, so in case you want to get refreshed on how to use it, and we know you don't read the manuals, we all know that, I don't either, so make sure that you go ahead and read the back for the instructions. It can not only read the CV, but it can set it as well. So looking over here on the track, we've got, you got to kind of see in the corner, we got an SD40 on the track here. And let's say you wanted to change the volume of it a little bit. That's one of the more common requests we get from customers, is what CV changes the volume of your locomotive? Well, that CV is value 133. And the default setting that it comes at from the factory is 128. Now, if you wanted to mute the model, the value would be zero. So we're going to press this button first. You're going to see the C that pops up here. And now you're going to see the three values at which you want to go ahead and select. So you're going to select CV 1, 3, and 3. And you're going to press the yellow button again. And it's going to pop up the three numbers here. So now this is where you're going to want to set the value. So again, the default is at 128. Let's say we want to just set it to 50. So let's bring it up to here. And you're going to click the set button down here. And it's going to work its magic. And just like that, once it gets through doing that value on your locomotive, there you go. So once it pops up with the number again, that's how you know it's set it, and that's the value at which you set it. Now let's see how the locomotive sounds with that CV changed. So it's already noticeably quieter. So you see all the functions still work. It's much quieter in here. And that works not only just for that volume, but it works for all other CVs as well. So if you wanted to reset the decoder, that CV is for number 8, and you can go ahead and change that to CV8=8, and it'll reset the decoder for you as well. So that's how simple and easy it is to change a CV with our BLI CV setter. So that does it. These CV setters will be arriving later on this year. Make sure you go ahead and place your order with your dealer today to make sure that you get these on time. Again, only a certain amount of these are going to be made, so make sure that you get your order in and you get yours in for you, because I know some of you aren't familiar with DCC, or there's always that one guy at your club that knows how to use JMRI or how to program your locomotives, and you want to get ahead of the game. Even if you have a home layout and you're still relatively new to it, this is going to be the perfect thing to customize your locomotive's capabilities. Again, this works for any DCC-equipped locomotive. Changing the CV settings is super simple, as you saw in the video. So make sure you get your order in, and make sure you get one of these for your store or for your layout at home, and you'll be able to get a little bit ahead on your learning curve for DCC.
These CV setters should be arriving soon, and Train World is currently taking pre-orders for $64.99. We'd like to thank our friends at Broadway Limited Imports for sponsoring this product spotlight here on the Steam Channel. Until next time, we'll catch you on the rails.
Thanks for tuning in for this model train product review here on the Steam Channel. Get another high quality look at a new model by clicking on a video preview to your right.